Okay, everybody at the X Factor is getting into the holiday spirit, apart from one of our judges.
Can I just say something, without sounding rude?
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
Everything was good until you started singing.
There was a movie that did that once. It was called The Exorcist.
You're a vile one.
It's like you've taken singing lessons as to how not to sing. There used to be boy bands, always one who didn't sing. That's you. It was like a three-year-old with flu. You know, that's like an apple trying to be an orange. A mouse trying to be an elephant.
That's like trying to ask a poodle to be a grizzly
you
bear.
You sang and performed like a dog trying to lay an egg.
That was very rude, Simon.
My cat could sing better than that.
Oh, that's horrible.
Being honest.
Depressing.
Stank.
Torture.
Stunk.
Well, personally, I love the Grinch. Now, Simon, do you think of these analogies before you come here? Because you're really good at them.
I've got one in my mind now, but I'm not going to say it. Forget it.
Say it.
Absolutely no way.
Come on, Mr.
No,
Grinch.
This is a family show.
I want to know what a dog that's trying to lay an egg sounds like, but that's for another day.